Hello, my name is Bora. Now I am going to introduce our solution to provide the drivers to upload their digital tachograph data to the regulatory authorities website. We have some sort of solutions to send this type of data. As you know, there are two types of data which recorded by digital tachograph. One is the driving information data which recorded into the driver's card. Second data is the vehicle information that stored by the digital tachograph, which contains the whole vehicle driving information, such as driver's driving duration, second driver, resting time, etc., etc. We have developed a mobile app to send this data to the regulatory authorities website easily. Now I am going to show you how to use these apps to send this data. We have two mobile app in our solutions. First one is Taco in their app, which provides the driver driving information of the drivers to send the, to the regulatory website. It can be easily downloaded from the Play Store. As you can see, it takes just a few seconds to install. Once it's installed, just clicking the open button. And we need to have a card reader to plug into the driver's card to the mobile phone, and our Taco in the app requires this card reader as well. Once we plug into the card reader to the mobile phone, our Taco in the app detects the card reader and requires a permission to access the card reader. Once we click the open button, it's ready to use. The drivers just need to plug the driver's card into the card reader. The driver just needs to put his driver's card into the card reader, and our app immediately starts reading the data from the driver's card. It may take 1 or 2 minutes, depending on the data on the driver's cards. Once the app reads the data, it automatically analyzes the last activity days. As you can see from the screen, we have card ID number, driver's name, last driving distance, average speed, and plate number. As you can see, we automatically analyze the last driving days activity, such as driving duration, resting duration, non-working hours, co-working information, etc. We also add event tab here and errors tab here. Events tab, the events such as overspeed events appears here, and the error tab, some kind of hardware failures, sensor failures, which recorded by digital tachograph, appear in this tab. Here we have some links. For example, to buy a card reader, to buy credit, and we have some information short link as well. Also, driver can access the WhatsApp support line from here as well, and the driver can also email our support email to these shortcuts. After analyzing the data, driver can see his credit here, remaining credit here. As you can see, this driver has four credit. Each upload cost just one credit in our solution, and driver just needs to click upload the data button here to send the all data to the regulatory authorities website. Yeah, here. Now the data is uploading to the regulatory's website through our web portal. That's all. All the data successfully sent, and the credit is 3 now. We also have a web portal to see driver's information. Here, office.tacoinder.com, our web portal's URL. And the driver can easily enter the web portal after the simple registration with his card number. Here, we are storing the all data in our portal just in case the driver needs the driving information locally. And we store the last 28 records in our web portal. The driver can see his last 24 hour analyses through the web portal, as he can see on the mobile app as well. Here, here is the last 24 hours driving information. And as you can see, we have the same tabs here, events, errors, and we also providing the last 28 driving information and the analysis of this data here per week. The driver can see his previous daily activities here and analyze the data, and the driver can also download the previous driving information here if it's needed locally to send somewhere else. As you can see here, download links downloads the driver's digital tachograph data, which is stored as a DDD files. Sometimes this information needs for extra analysis, so we are storing the data in our portal just in case the driver needs. Second data of the digital tachograph that needs to be sent to the regulatory authorities is the company information data, which is stored directly in into the digital tachographs. We have developed another mobile app for this purpose, which is Tacholiz şirket. It can be installable through Play Store. To send the company information, which is stored directly digital tachograph. We have a simulator of a digital tachograph here, and we need a download cable for this purpose to the download the data to our mobile app. I'm plugging into the cable to the mobile phone. Please make sure that the company card plugged into the tachograph. Once we plugged into the digital card, it automatically knows the card, and we can trigger the download by the pressing the button, and it requires an permission to access the card. As you can see that it starts to download the data from the digital tachograph directly, and we are showing the very basic analysis of the company card here, and the user sends the company card information just by clicking the button to the regulatory website. That's all done. We have also another portal for the companies and the tachograph partner to see the company information data in our web portal, such as drivers. Once the companies purchase the credit from our portal, they can send the company information data easily to the regulatory website and our portal to see the data, analyze the data.